list like different products. I feel like a lot of the stuff though you probably already seen me use 100 times. But this is my new bathroom. This is my personal bathroom. My bedroom is right there. I love having my own bathroom. I love it. I can record or shower or like do whatever I want whenever I want and not to worry about my parents. I love it. And I get to decorate it and everything about it. I just love. So I have this little container. Used to, but I don't anymore. But it's still really good to do this, to clear out dirt. But yeah, also for like future freelancing positions and stuff like that. Like, I think it'd be fun to be another creator's editor. I think that'd be really, really fun. So that's definitely like something I've been working on, and I'm also just still applying to like basic jobs within my industry that could be potentially more stable. One of my biggest dreams as a photographer is to work with a restaurant and do menu photos. That is like an ultimate dream of mine. So I'm working towards that. Recently cleaned out my closet, like so very early cleaned out my closet, and all my closet's like perfectly organized. I freaking love it so much. I love it so. TV, Pezzy, Big Buffer, Elastic Droid, Nicolino. Like, you know, I love watching those guys. So. Rosewater. Refresh the skin. Some more videos, so.